This is the view that greeted me in Motor Castings, West Allis, Wisconsin, every single time I entered. This place was my very first playground that I felt like I had all the time in the world, and no one would ever come here and visit it or destroy it. The only place I never made it into was the flooded basement. I miss this place. It is now, sadly, a hole in the ground.
Subscribe. YouTube.com/@DecadesOfDecayUSA.